Did you know that you can broadcast different vocal effects with the Blue Yeti Nano microphone to achieve the sound that you want for streaming, podcasts, and even video productions? In this video, I'll show you how to configure your own signature vocal sound, and make sure to stick around to the end where I share my favorite vocal effects with my Blue Yeti Nano microphone. Hey, how's it going? Welcome back to the channel. If this is the first time we're meeting each other, my name is Aaron Sixon, and in this video, we'll go over the process on how to configure and broadcast vocal effects with the Blue Yeti Nano microphone. We'll be using the Blue Sherpa application. At the time of this video, it seems that these customizable settings for vocal effects are only available to the Blue Yeti X and the Blue Yeti Nano microphone. Hopefully, as more updates come through, these customizable settings, like the vocal effects, will be available for the rest of the lineup of the Blue microphones. Make sure you have the Blue Sherpa application installed on your computer. If you do not have the Blue Sherpa application at this time, a download link is provided in the description down below. Make sure to get this set up before proceeding. Connect your Blue Yeti Nano microphone to your computer. Launch the Blue Sherpa application. Select the Blue Yeti Nano and then select Enable Blue Voice. At this time, you will see the workspace for customizing your vocal effects in the presets menu on the side. For testing purposes, we will go through some of the Blue Voice presets that are found in the Blue Sherpa application.
At this time, I'm using the preset called Classic Radio Voice, testing 1, 2, 3. This is Classic Radio Voice. Mic check 1, 2, 1, 2. How's everybody doing tonight in the quantum realm? At this time, I'm using the preset called High Voice Loud, testing 1, 2, 3. This is High Voice Loud, and I'm an Enneagram Type 1 for those who know what that means. At this time, I'm using the preset called Warm and Vintage, testing 1, 2, 3. This is Warm and Vintage, and I just switched from Windows to Mac for the first time in my life, and there's a bit of a learning curve.
Once you try this yourself, you can use the mic test option. Select a preset and use the mic test to record your voice so you can replay it afterwards to review the vocal effects of that preset. You can edit any of the existing presets, and if you make a mistake, there's a reset button that you can use to undo any changes. You can also create your own preset if you want. If you're new to all these vocal effects available to you and even perhaps a little intimidated, don't worry, you're not alone. There's a lot of customization that can be done to find the sound you're looking for. There's even ellipses where you can access individual effect parameters for you to customize. Thankfully, the presets that come along with the Blue Sherpa application are enough to get you started, and make sure to check out the article in the description below to read more about each vocal effect. I connect my Blue Yeti Nano microphone to my computer to not only power up the microphone itself, but to review and adjust the gain levels. I was happy to see the Blue Voice feature available, and it actually improved the vocal sound when I connect my Blue Yeti Nano microphone to my camera. My favorite preset that I use is the Crisp and Modern. Although I did notice something interesting, if you try to connect your Blue Yeti Nano microphone to your DSLR or mirrorless camera, if you select any of the presets, there doesn't seem to be a difference in vocal sound. But I did notice that the background noise, the hissing sound, seemed to have been eliminated or improved in some way. So I highly encourage you to check out this Blue Voice feature for yourself and test it out. For more information, such as notes and links to the products used or recommended in this video, check out the description down below. Let me know what you think about this feature. Is this something you would like to use for yourself? What vocal presets would you use? What vocal effects would you adjust? I would love to hear from you. Remember, the goal with the Blue Voice feature is to find or create the sound that you want. Thank you all for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this video and found it helpful. Be safe, and I'll see you on the next one. Can y'all see Grogu? What up, what up, what up? This blue feature, why do you keep calling the blue feature? Bruh. This Blue Voice feature has helped me find the voice. Yes, I found my voice through this app. Thanks for watching. Before we end the video, check out these other videos. Be sure to like and subscribe, and don't forget to hit that notification bell to see more videos like this one. And I'll see you all in the next one.